though it's considered a small city. It has big city opportunities like the Global Leadership Summit, which is coming this August 6th and 7th. You can see world-renowned leaders that you wouldn't be able to get to see anywhere else unless you were paying big ticket prices. Coming from a small town, this is the big city for us, and it's just the right size. You can get to the gym, you can get to the movies, you have neighbors and family close by, and it's just a great place to live and raise your family, and we just love it here.